Harold wanted to travel to outer space. Harold felt lighter than air. Unfortunately, so did his crown. There was nothing stopping Harold from going as far as he wanted to go.
Like a bubble floating through space, I could reach out and embrace all of its rainbows and rays. But it might go pop in my face. Any trouble is all out of place in the big picture of space. I've jumped the great Jupiter Mars. We are all but what makes up the stars. Galileo would agree, and I see no brevity for an energetic guy like me. On the record, my dog, if I connect in the dots, I would jot it down and send it to you. I'm a spaceman in space, and
was starting to feel warm, very warm. He was falling towards the sun. The sun was round like a balloon, which gave Harold an idea. Traveling through space hadn't been as easy as Harold expected.